And I see you just have to look in the middle of the track. That's where the faster runners are.
Yeah, but sometimes you can see someone come up from lane 1 or lane 9 and take the victory.
Why is that girl running like that? The girl in the back.
And in this case, looks like lane 4, that's Tawana Wright. And she came here from the Bahamas. Yeah, we have a lot of international athletes. And let's give us a hunter's view of Tawana's race here. Well, the middle three ladies in this race wanted to win this race. And I think Tawana, out of the three, just decided, hey, I'm going to win this race today. I'm going to relax. I'm going to get my knees up. And I'm going to come up in line of work. Yeah, just a very steady run.
Winning the 100 Elephant Men's 100 meters, this race by invitation only. Here are your Olympic stars of the future. Jesse Grayson from Mobile, Alabama, Georgia State champion. Lawrence Armstrong from Jasper, Texas, junior national champion. Lane 6, John Capel from Brookfield, Florida, Florida State champion. Brian Harrison, Roswell, Georgia, bronze medalist in last...
That jet right there was riding in that deuce. He ran like 20-70 something in high school. See that Band-Aid on my leg? I had just fell off a scooter 2 days before.
There they go. It's a pretty even start. But you have Lawrence Armstrong who's really making a great charge here. And you see Jonathan Phelps coming on very strong and staying very relaxed. And that was a close finish there. Armstrong maybe in a lean, do you think? We're going to take another look here. Wow, that was close.
Yeah, that was a very good race.
Who beat these guys? When I was in high school, maybe.
Oh, ew.
Let's take another look. Boy, what a talented group. Ooh, look at that. Bodies on this guy.
Yeah, these guys really got a great start. All of them were really accelerating together.
Yeah, Capel got after it.
Yeah, Lawrence Armstrong made a great push from about 40 meters to 60 meters, and that's what put him in control of the race. But John Capel just stayed very, very relaxed. It was a great
pick.
Ooh.
I think I won that one, Lawrence.
What do you think, though?
This was a very close race, and I think the picture tells a thousand words. But I think John Capel won this race, but, you know, as they can call it, Lawrence Armstrong is a winner.
Right, Dennis Armstrong is the winner. Both of them timed at 10.56. Dennis right now with the winner.
But are you pleased with the win today?
Yes, I'm very pleased with the win. And first of all, I said, thank you, Jesus, for blessing me to be here. Race against these athletes.
Then what college are you planning on going to?
To junior college up in Kansas, Barton. Junior college.
You're planning on going to this year's junior trials?
To be competing in the 100 and 200. I'm last year's junior national champion in the 100, so.
And boy, I had to go get him. Went right there to North Carolina and took your title, boy.